filmed a lot of it at the laundromat itself, and we filmed a whole bunch of stuff with me in the blog filming directly at the camera, but it all was sort of static. And so I asked you, I think at the end, if I could do some sort of MTV Cribs version or something where I was like getting all up into the camera. And I did that, and that thing, I did the shoulder thing. That was just because I was bored.
Actually, this, I think you were just doing.
That was an outtake.
You were doing the magic thing with your fingers, remember?
Oh, yeah.
I try to amuse the crew.
So yeah, that was, and we ended up using all the MTV tape
nice.
For that. Oh, I'm getting up with Johnny Snow. I would like to say that I directed this thing, and occasionally I told the camera where to be, but these guys, every single one of them came in so dialed in, and I was just like, I'm just happy to be here.
Well, it's so fun. I mean, to speak honestly about that, being Billy and Dr. Horrible is sort of like being in Joss's mind a little bit. And it's so fun to read his blog entries and his scripts and such, because he adds those random little parentheticals and you can see his mind kind of joking and talking as he's just writing stuff out. So to be able to embody that and to play that, and also have you be 15 feet away, like cackling at things that we were doing that you wrote, was a real treat.
Well, when he says my mind, he's referring to the hive mind.
Yeah.
I was going to say that.
But it's cool. It was from the first moment that this thing fell into my iPhone and with a phone call from you until we saw the cut and we saw the finished product, and then see the reaction from everybody and the break in the interweb thing, and now to see, look around and see this many quadrillion people here, and it's just been an A-plus chapter through and through this whole thing. Nathan, do you concur?
So you guys saw the musical. Pretty cool, right? So imagine, as you're watching it, going, you're in it too. I'm pretty upset.
You're still Captain Hammer.
Woo! You felt that was acting?
It's actually shaped like a little hand. Little for a hammer. One time, he won't shut up about it.